Yeah, he just sits and watches the people in the boxes. Everything he sees, he absorbs and adopts it. He mimics and he mocks it. Really hates the box, but he can't remember how to stop it. So he continues to watch it, hoping that it'll give him something that he can box with. How the locksmith see the boxes locked in the box, ain't got the combination to unlock it. Yeah, that's why he watches, scared to look away, cause at that moment it might show him what to take off the locks with. So he chained himself to the box, took a lock and then he locked it, swallowed the combination and then forgot it. As the doctors jotted all down with their pens and pencils, the same ones that took away his voice and just left his instrumental like that. Just sits and listens to the people in the boxes. Everything.